hello. Did not see you come in today. Welcome back to my show. I am Teauje Lueargne, here to cook for you today. We have finger sandwiches, okay? You are my fans. I have so many things to tell you about. We are going to get right into this so I can make the cooking, make the sandwich, and really get you out of here because I am so busy with the life. First thing we start with is we actually start with the bread. Some people like to use the wheat bread, as you say. I don't. I like to use a Wonder bread. It's white. It is the least natural type of bread you can make, okay? So we take the bread and we start off with the rolling pin and we do like this. So look down here, you see? Yes, not too far down because it's my region, you know? But we have the flat bread now, okay? So we take the knife and like your mother used to make for you if you were, you know, a little brat, she would take the sides of the bread off. And that's what I'm doing right now. I'm taking the sides of the bread off. The crust. Who needs this shit? Nobody. So we put it away. Okay, so we have one piece of flat bread here. We cut it into little quarters. Then we take the long cucumber like this. I've already washed this off because it was dirt from the store. You know, people touch it. It's disgusting. So we start to cut. So anyway, the big news for me right now is that, as you know, I style, I make style, I am a style person with the clothes from the people. And you can tell because of the things that I wear, things have stepped up a little bit. I have a little gas from, I had a celebratory champagne earlier, I am still gassy from it. So. Anyway, I start to style for the presidential candidate, Jason Klam. I'm going to let that sink in for everybody. It's a very big deal for me, very big deal for you, I know. So I am, he's the official stylist for his 2016-2020 campaign. Okay, so what this means is that it is really up to me, I think, to make him look like a president, okay? So we start to make him look like a president. I'm cutting very many cucumbers. Really, I need 4 pieces. So I will take 1, 2, 3, and 4. I'm sorry, I'm just very excited. So we put these over on the side. We put these, you know, away for a rainy day, as you say. But it's not rainy here because it's not. Nice outside. Anyway, so Jason Klam, running for president. I am going to put clothes on him. What this means to you is that I'm going to clothe him like a president. We take, by the way, this is whipped cream cheese from Philadelphia. I don't really know why it's from Philadelphia. I guess there are cow there or something. I have never been. Here they have a bell, a Liberté bell. Which, you know, the French fight for liberty for years. But, you know, it's cool that Philadelphia does their shit. I don't even know what they do. We have the thing here, you know. So, then we take the creamy ranch dressing, okay? About 2 tablespoons. So we go 1 and a half, 2, okay. You feel it out, really. It's like the game of life, you know, you feel life, you know, okay. I feel life, I feel good. So when Jason comes to me and say, can you please fuck to, you know, make my dressing for the president? I say, it would be an honor. I have dressed many famous people. Jean-Pierre Cousteau, Jacques Cousteau's lesser known brother. I have put clothes on the Prince of Guatemala. He is also a young man, very unknown to people outside of Guatemala, but you know, he's a very nice person. There are other people, but I have signed a petition, you know, a don't disclose the things petition, which is ironic because I put clothes on, I don't disclose. It's very interesting situation to think about. This close. But that close, really. Okay, so we are back here. I am making the mixture of the ranch dressing and the cream cheese. Okay, so really, that's it. So we take 1, 2, 3-4 pieces. These are the other pieces of bread. This mixture really is good for 5 pieces of bread, okay? These are 4 extra. We put these just right here for now. We make this all look very pretty. We take the plate, we put the 1, the 2, the 3, and the 4. Next, what we do is we take the little bit of our dressing right here, and we place it gingerly, but amply on our bread, you know, very much nice like this, you know. It is very exciting to put this onto the piece of bread. Again, finger sandwich does not mean you use your fingers on the sandwich. You can certainly eat them with your fingers because it's food, you know, you pick it up. And then you place the cucumber, the fork that we have. Voila, there's one. Voila, there's deux. And trois. And the last one is a cat. For a little finger sandwich. Now for flavor, on the top, we have a dill weed, which is, I think, something that you call people you don't like here. A dill weed, right? Fuck you. So you gingerly do this like this. And then for garnish on the plate, you can just go boop. And now it looks like you meant to do this, which sure, why not, I did. And really, this is a finger sandwich by Teauje Lueargne. I will eat it now because it looks like you should eat it. And I eat with a bon appetit, which is a good appetite. Really doesn't mean anything that makes sense, but it's okay. The flavors really complement each other. You have the dill and the cucumber, and they are very vibrant, and you have the ranch dressing, which is not the brand, it's off brand, so you can taste how it's a little lower quality. And then you have the whipped cream cheese, you know, which is very whippy. And of course the bread, which ties it all together in a very nice way, because, you know, of course, Wonder Bread is completely not natural, okay? So thank you very much for joining me, Teauje Lueargne. I'm very excited once again to share with you my food. More importantly, I'm very excited to be talking with you with a mouth full of food. To tell you to vote for Jason Graham in 2016, but also more important is 2020. But not less important than 16 this year. So, I say thank you very much. Keep your eyes out for me and my clothes on the president. I will not disclose any other information. Okay, ciao, bye bye for now. Bye, I am Teauje Lueargne. Eat more, that's good. Okay, go away, bye bye. Okay, go away. Oh, it's so good. It's just so good. It's so creamy and rich in my mouth. I love the food. I love you like a human loves a baby wolf, you know? You see the wolf in the wild and you say, oh, you are a small wolf, but really you could be a dog and I could pet you. And I could have you in my house for you to suckle on a bottle of milk, you know? I say, you are a wolf, but you are my wolf. I love you and I pet you, and you are a naughty wolf, you know, I poke you and then you bite my face, but you are a baby wolf, so you're still gnawing and you have no teeth. So it's okay, you know, it's very good. You are still here. Well, thank you once again for coming to Lueargne-ing to cook with me, Lueargne. Bye bye.